that why we are celebrating a new year. Because to welcome with our better deeds and with our better experience. So guys, today is a day to get the experience in our life, the better experience that in reality what we are. I came on the stage, I will get to know that about myself and what I am in actual. So today we gather over here to get to know about our reality, that what we are in actual. Actually guys, I was not delivering any speech, but when I listened yesterday to my siblings, they were telling, someone telling about how to handle a situation, someone was telling about awareness of Makanana. But I thought, if we will not take risk, then how everything can be monopolized in our hand. So today, I'm going to tell about the risk. First, what is risk? Risk means a person who is Babylon and still he is going to take a problem. That means a person have determination and dedication to do a work. Guys, many of the people are here who is scared to take a risk because they have the one fear that there will be our insult and the people will take out our lack point. Why we are fearing this much that the people will take out our lack point? If today is our insult, so it means today we are getting experience in our life. Next time we will think, I won't let my insult turn next time on the stage. Guys, clearly I'm telling you, today I come to stage, it's my bigger risk that here it can be my praise and here it can be my love. Here it can be my insult, but that's depend on my love, that God will be over here. Guys, I would like to tell you all, always we are thinking there must be a smooth way, but always can't be a smooth way. You have to take a risk down on so you can be success in your life. I would like to give my good example, Adi sir. He took in Makrana a big risk that he came here and he took a responsibility to teach a Makrana guy. Because I can feel for him, anyone can go to teach Japuru, Ajmer and Kuchama. But the person who is teaching in Makrana, I feel for him and her that really he wants to pass us. He's feeling his education, his experience as a student. Guys, we are not caring to rap the girls, to murder the girls, to tease the girls, to track the girls. Why we are not caring in these things? We must think before taking this risk that yeah, there can be a bigger issue by taking this responsibility. But why we are not coming on the stage to fear that the people will insult about us? Are we having a personal reputation? No, we don't have a reputation. The MBA Abdul Kalam, the great Indian missile man. I would like to feel for him from the bottom of really, he was having a bigger fear. He's a person who is a poor so much, but still he tries his God, his better God, his better deeds. That's why he's successful in his life. Really, guys, praise my aggravation to you all is that I will take risks. Now, who will take risks? Just raise your hand. Who will take risks? Yes, everyone must take risks because you will be successful by your risks. So, in last, I would like to say,